Hot Springs in western South Dakota is the gateway to the Mammoth Site. The site was discovered in 1975 where a housing development was planned. The developer realized his 14 acres would be more valuable for scientific study than housing. This is the largest concentration of Columbian and woolly mammoths remains in the world. Attracted by the hot water and pond vegetation, they came to eat, drink, and bathe. Some mammoths were trapped when they were unable to find a foothold and climb out. The mostly young male mammoths died of starvation, exhaustion, or drowning.